I'm the immortal Iron Fist.
Jessica Jones, stop talking. My name is Matthew Murdock. I'm your
Clearly you're not.
And welcome to The Defenders.
Welcome back to The Defenders. We are ready to rock and roll with some more. You can take... We all know who you are. There we go. I'm ready to get into this. So, this is The Defenders.
Season 1.
Episode 3.
Worst Behavior. Who is it?
The Black Sky. We have it.
Yeah.
Don't know the entities as we know.
Wake me up, it's a can't wake up. Wake me up and save me.
It's like red.
Homage to her outfit.
Yeah.
Please do. I really liked her outfit.
Oh, that's.
Shit.
She's bad, asshole.
Exactly.
Doesn't matter what you
choose.
You are the Black Sky.
Come on.
Yeah, you know.
In the end, you are the weapon.
Whoa.
Good choice. They won't know what's coming till it's too late.
There you go. Damn, Elektra.
This sounds insane. So it's being bulletproof.
The two of you trust me. We're gonna leave you two alone. Talk. Talk.
Oh, like, God damn it. That's so funny. She's like, are you following me? How can I tell?
She's like,
probably did.
Like, no one could see, like, in the alley.
Cat and mouse game. A.
But then he's gonna...
Maybe that was his plan. He's just leading her.
He can obviously hear you.
What is happening? How did you not know? What is happening?
We could fight the dragon. Anything but yourself. Hey, you know nothing about me. I know enough. I think twice about using that thing on people who are trying to feed their families. This isn't gonna work out, it's obvious. Good luck. Sorry. Is this the hand?
Slightly nodding.
You want to help me?
And a good warrior uses every tool at his disposal.
That's true.
I own 51% of a major corporation.
Yeah, they call themselves the Hand.
Oh?
You need help spelling that?
Look, whatever you heard, it's true.
So simple.
A pragmatic utopia.
Yes. Oh my god. Can I quote that? Yes, I'm gonna quote that.
A building in Hell's Kitchen, designed by my colleague, John Raymond.
Wow.
Midland Circle.
Oh my gosh.
And...
Of course.
So they're all heading to Midland Circle.
To Matt?
Can't admit when you've done something right.
Hmm.
How about some cookies? Chocolate chip.
I want some cookies and chocolate chip!
What the heck?
There's a box in there, but it's too high up for me.
What?
Midland.
Hello? Yes, this is she.
Midland Circle.
Something's...
What about Terry?
Oh shit, he's dead. He knew he was gonna die.
They say he was in his cell when it happened.
Oh, fucking hell!
My baby. My baby. My baby. Oh god, my baby!
Being all businesslike. Look at him go. Look at him go.
Ooh!
He needs his door open for
him. Cleans up nice.
He gets his little door open for him. Mm, yeah. Subtle. Ooh, this looks like something I know. This is like the setup.
I like how he finally changed shoes. Oh, shit.
Attacked my home.
Oh, shit.
You're the Hand. And I'm gonna make sure...
Mr. Rand.
Wow.
Fuck.
Oh. Just go. Let's go.
Murdoch.
I need to leave now.
If you grab me like that again, I'll punch you so hard you see.
I've been here before.
Why are you following me?
You're in serious danger.
Why? Oh, he was already out that building.
Leading you towards something truly sinister.
Put together a case. There's no end to what we'll uncover.
And?
What do you mean, and?
I'm the immortal Iron Fist.
Of course you are.
Weapon of Kun Lun. And I'm fulfilling my destiny.
Kun Lun. How is it these days?
Oh, bitch.
You're gonna lose everything.
What are you doing?
Gunshot.
Where?
In the penthouse.
How do you know that?
I just do. This is exactly what's wrong for you. I need that.
Okay, you're getting better. There you go, there you go. Ooh, that goes. Oh, yes. Oh, nice. There you go. Even better. I have hope for. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm just trying to sedate him. Oh! Oh! Oh.
Didn't go as planned, huh, bitch?
You know what to do.
Just like, no, don't do this to us, don't just end. It's like, no, gotta end, sorry.
All right, next episode, we will be halfway there.
Wow. It's pretty awesome, though. Not wasting any time.
Nope. See you guys next time.